We're on the verge of a massive breakdown in our elder care system as we face a shortage of 3 million home health aides in the next decade. What's more, U.S. women are already providing $470 billion each year in unpaid caregiving. Our initial concept at Take Care was a platform to train caregivers and connect them to families in need of care. With additional training and monitoring, our service would be able to provide an improved experience for seniors and their families. However, after getting out of the building, our initial conversation suggested we needed to pivot. Home care agencies and caregivers explained that while training is a credible need, they have low ability to pay. We saw more of a pain point on the customer side, as many families we spoke with had difficulty finding reliable care. We found that this was even more problematic for those with complex conditions like Alzheimer's or ALS. So we decided to pivot to become a specialized marketplace and community forum for complex needs. Over time, we realized that focusing purely on complex needs would shrink our market size and make it harder to find caregivers with the appropriate skill set. Finally, we had a light bulb moment when we learned that the Achilles heel of the industry was widespread shift cancellations. In fact, about 11% of scheduled shifts are canceled at the last minute. Our Facebook test ads validated this market need with a 2.4% click-through rate, almost double industry benchmarks. So we decided to pivot again to focus on on-demand home care, which would be our wedge into the market. Now that we had this product vision, we spoke to families, home care agencies, and chief HR officers to determine the best customer segment and channel. We heard pain points across the board, but we decided to start with the lowest hanging fruit. That's why we're starting by selling to home care agencies. Take Care's flexible workforce of caregivers, which we've already started building, will allow agencies to fill staffing gaps at short notice, improving continuity of care for their customers and reducing churn. Many agencies have already told us that they want to use our service as soon as we launch. The future is bright for Take Care, and we are excited to keep you updated on our progress.